Good morning, drain team, and here we are in a lovely place called Chester. My job is actually down round this corner. Been here before, they've been getting blockages, and it tends to be a blockage that is around where the manhole junction, where the junction of the drains meet inside the manhole. So I recommended to them that I do a little bit of work in there to ease the flow, because you'll see in a minute when I open it up, there's quite a sharp piece of drainage that needs to be smoothed out and cemented in. So nice place, isn't it? Yeah, so this is the manhole here, and if I remember rightly, it goes that way deep into there somewhere, and there's a septic tank. Okay, so the place that is causing a problem is here. That there is bulging out a little bit, and here. So I'm going to smooth that, you see the way it's narrowed there, I'm going to smooth that out with the angle grinder. Simple job.
Thank you.
starting to look a bit better. So we take a little bit off there, maybe a little bit more on that bend there, just to smooth that down a bit, and we'll take that off there, and it'll just reduce the resistance on that joint. I mean, it's quite a tight joint, isn't it? Yeah, I think that's looking. But just maybe a little bit down here. We don't want any resistance on that, you see. Okay, well, I think that's about as much as I can do. Definitely less resistance. With that being all smoothed off, that corner's been opened up a touch there. Let's see how we get on with that. Okay, drain team, off to the next job. Lovely summer's day today, 30 degrees. Summer's here. Everyone seems to be smiling. yeah, so if you like the video, hit that like button. If you have subscribed already, subscribe, cost you nothing. Become part of Tony's drain team. You too can live the dream. Come out with me every day on drain jobs just like these.